Dr. Ambar Ballav was born in April 1949. He completed his MBBS from Neel Ratan Sirkar Medical College and Hospital, Kolkata. Although he started his journey as a gynecologist and then a specialist in tropical medicine, it is in PMR that he found his calling and joined PMR Department of Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research and Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital, Kolkata in 1985 as a postgraduate trainee along with Dr. S.P. Sinha. Under the tutelage of Dr. Sanat Sarkar, Dr. Ballab completed his post-graduation in 1988. Thus, began his journey in PMR sequentially from NRS Medical College, Bankura Sammilani Medical College, Calcutta Medical College and then Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research, Kolkata as head of the department in PMR in 2000. Dr. Ambar Ballab created history in the years that followed, creating a department thrilling with enthusiasm, enriched with knowledge. More than 20 postgraduate trainees blossomed under his guidance and have made their presence felt in the state, national and international platforms. He has been the examiner of MD PMR, DNB PMR, Diploma in PMR, Bachelor of Physiotherapy, Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, Masters of Physiotherapy, Diploma in Physiotherapy. Today, his students are present in every possible domain of rehabilitation. Dr. Ambar Ballab has been the president of IAPMR West Bengal chapter. Two national conferences and one midterm TME was held in Kolkata during his tenure in Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital. Dr. Ballab led foundation of the indoor building of PMR, Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital and retired in 2011 as an inviolable stature of respect and popularity. A born teacher, Dr. Ballab was not one to live a quite retired life. He soon joined National Institute of Locomotor Disabilities, Kolkata as the professor consultant to DNB trainees in PMR, thus heralding the brightest phase of the institute. His students unanimously remembered him as an approachable yet stern storehouse of knowledge who was friendly and never rude. A true guide and a true mentor, he applauded every achievement, critically analyzed every venture and protected from impending danger. Indian Association of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation pays tribute to stalwart of PMR, Dr. Ambar Ballab. Rest in peace, sir.